Okay, today on Oaky Mountain Outdoors, we're going to be taking this apple tree down. It's pretty much well going out. You see it's dead over here. It's got a little green in it, but it's not going to be making no more apples. I think it's got, I seen one apple on it somewhere. Crows ain't already got it off. I don't see it now. I think the crows done got it. But I did pick up an apple tree. And to replace it with another crab apple tree. Deer love the crab apple trees. And I know this ain't the time of year to be planting apple trees, but we should be all right as long as we keep it watered pretty good. That's what they told me at the where I bought it at. We're gonna try to take this out. What we need, what we're gonna use is the Coyote tractor, and I'll probably go get my 562. No, my 562's gone. 400C's still here. Okay, I haven't made too many videos on my 562 yet, but I haven't had it but a few weeks. If you watch Oaky Woodsman, he had one, and it's been giving him problems. But I figured, you know, that's one saw out of thousands, and I always wanted one, so I went and got one, and lo and behold, mine's giving problems. So it's in the shop. If you go watch some of his latest videos, he's got three or four videos. He's actually got his own film the way it was acting. Mine started acting the same way. We had some storm damage and down the road, and I was down there helping. I wasn't filming none because we had heavy equipment down there working. We had probably 10 people working too, so I wasn't filming nothing. But if you go back and watch some of his videos where it kind of stumbles or starts skipping, like that's how mine did. So I pulled it out of the wood and let it idle for a little while and went back to cutting, and it seemed to straighten itself out. But made like three cuts, and it kind of stumbled again, and then it just died. I did bring it back to the shop. Pulled the plug, checked for spark. It had no spark, so I took it back to the shop where I got it. They, you know, kind of looked at it, looked through it, see if anything was unplugged, didn't find nothing unplugged. Thought since it didn't have spark, they thought it was probably the ignition module. So we're waiting on that to find out, but in the meantime, we're gonna go take this tree down, this apple tree, and try to replace it with another tree. Hope it lives. So enjoy the video. Alright, that came up pretty easy. That one side did. This other side would probably be a little tougher.
It's got poison ivy growing up it. We're going to try to push this other one out of the way down here in the woods before we start on it. Might be better to cut that in half before we do. We'll try pushing it whole, see what we come up with. Do have this power line right here. I don't think it'll reach the power line. Well, I need to get stuff out of my front bucket. Before I go pushing. Like that. spin this top around. That way when you push it in, ball, grip ball. How good this done turned out, because I'm trying to drive and film at the same time. It's a little difficult. Oh, we got her now though. Oh. I do have to do something with these roots, so I'll probably go get my axe and chop those. Well, here it is all done. I still got a little bit of cleanup to do. I have to get out here with the rake or something. But I'd like to thank everyone for watching. Go check out Okie Woodsman. And if you think you know what's wrong with my saw, leave me a comment. If you think this tree's going to live, leave me a comment. I don't know. I'm going to keep it watered and see what it does. Thanks for watching.